Like this, now you're brand new. You're moving on our way. Oh, 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 o station.
You are.
Hjertelig velkommen alle. Thank you for the loan of your great city. Thank you very much. We have called it home for the last week, and I told the crowd last night that we had this marvelous day out on the beach a few days ago, but I couldn't remember the name of the beach. It was Hagen Beach, is that how you say it? Incredible dunes and this beautiful setting sun, and we took some photographs which we hope might be the album artwork for our next album, Songs of Experience. So we were shooting with the famous Anton Corbijn. Do you know who he is? Well, he's an incredible part of our band. In fact, he would be in the band were he not so tall. So, anyway, we love him, and Mimi, his partner, is here. So we're singing for you, Mimi and Anton, tonight also. So that's good. We met him when we were boys. We met Anton, and also somebody, I'm not sure if he's here, but Bert Vanderkamp from Ur. He put us on the cover of Ur when we were only boys. The Lipton Village thing with Edge's brother and Gavin Friday, who worked on the show. So you guys here in this country, you believed in our band way before perhaps when we believed. So thank you. And there's a large part of us that are still boys. And there's a large part of us that still lives in that north side of Dublin. And there's a large part of everybody who remains on the street they grew up on. And I grew up on Cedarwood Road, and I remember that house, 10 Cedarwood Road. I remember my bedroom was like a whole universe. And I remember the day that universe turned cold. That was the day my mother Iris died. I was 14. But when she left me an artist. And that's why I'm standing here. And she gave me a gift in her passing. And the hole that I had in my heart, I've been filling with these three incredible men. With all of you and this music that we're here to serve. So with that music, I will try to serve my beautiful mother, Iris, and try to remember. This is Iris.
Only close. Right.
18 in the bedroom of Cedarwood Road, writing a song for a girl called Allison Stewart. Still working on that song, still trying to impress her.
I have some scars from where I've been. You got eyes that can see right through me. You're not afraid of anything they've seen. I was told that I would feel nothing the first time. I don't know how these cuts heal, but in you I found the right. There is a light, can't always see. There is a world we can't always be. There is a dark that you shouldn't doubt. There is a light, go let it go out. This is a conversation, a composition only we can make. You break and enter my imagination. Whatever's in there, it's yours to take. Thank you.
car bombs have exploded in Dublin, killing 23 people and injuring more than 100 others during rush hour. Five more people died and another 20 were hurt in the blast.
Troy the Wall.
It's no secret, it's the lies I've fallen from the sky. It's no secret that our world is in darkness tonight. They say the sun is sometimes that drifts by the moon. You know I don't see you when she walks in the moon.
lines in the air for the heartbeat of innocence and experience. This is our crowd. These are our people. These are good people. Right on, folks. This is the Edge. We are now going live. This is Larry Mullen over there. This is actually fairly funky. As you said. All right. We're going to try something. So if you come over here, Melanie. Because the whole thing is the technology is supposed to demonstrate how we're breaking down the distance. That's what all of this is about. Let's try and get closer to you. It's really the idea of the whole production. And Willie Williams, our creator, is here tonight. I'll just give him a big thank you. Thank you, Willie Williams, and the whole creative team. Joe O'Hurley, he is on the sound. He's been mixing the sound since before we had a record deal. Give Joe O'Hurley a big old pat. All right, we're going to try something we haven't played on this tour. So here goes. This is magnificent. You are so great, Nami. Thank you so much. Thank you. In the port of Amsterdam, there was a sailor. My goodness. Judy. Okay, oh dear. Okay, this is another experiment. This is another experiment. I want to get a groove going. And, so much about your country. You got very cool, you got very cool people, cool royal family. I know you lost one 2 years ago. He was a friend of ours, and I'd like to remember him and dedicate a song to him in front of his brother and his sister-in-law, your king and your queen, to Alex and Max. This is Every Breaking Wave. be one more. And every gambler knows that to lose is what you're really there for. Something I was fearless at. Now I'm speaking to an answer phone. Like every falling leaf on the breeze, winter would leave it alone.
Are we ready? Thank you.
But I argue with the young man that ideas deserve a plan, and to build a better world is gonna take every woman and man. It's gonna take you, me, the reds and the greens, the nows and forevers and the yet to be's. Where you going? Where you been?
Don't worry, baby, gonna be alright. I'm 17.
recognize this feeling somewhere?
from space, we see ourselves as a whole. We see the unity and not the divisions. One planet, one human race. We are here together, and we need to live together with tolerance and respect. Our only boundaries are the way we see ourselves. The only borders, the way we see each other. We must become global citizens. Our voices are important. We give our elected officials their power, and we can take it away. Be involved. We are all time travelers, traveling together into the future. But let us make that future a place we want to visit. Be brave. Be determined. Overcome the odds. It can be done.
Thank you.
Thank you, Smasher. This goes for you and your family, Smasher. All the pictures you're looking at belong to this man. The heart is blue. Well, I've been very encouraged to see on the news yesterday people all over this Europe marching together, standing together, standing up for Europe and our neighbours across the way. Very encouraging to see that. So, that's a good thing. And the refugee crisis is a big challenge. A good start would be if the media stopped calling it a migrant crisis, because this is an incorrect use of the word. These people are refugees. They are running from broken cities, towns, burned down homes. They are refugees. They are not migrants. There is a migrant issue, but it's not what we're seeing on the news. So just watch for that word. I know there's no easy answers, but one thing is for sure. If your neighbor's house is on fire, don't be surprised if he comes knocking on your door. And this is a bigger issue, really. In the Netherlands, always the leadership, in the fight against extreme poverty, always been so impressive to us at the One Campaign in the Netherlands, and we see things slipping, and we think you're world leaders, and we want to see you take that on, that challenge in the fight against extreme poverty, because it's who you are, it's who you've always been. And I know that the government here wants to get there. If you give them enough support, they will get there. Remind them they will get there. And they're here tonight. So please remind them, do you want to get there? Back to the top, 0.7%. Yes, please, GNI. Yes, please, Minister Crowley. The end of the week, I'm allowed to do a bit of this, you know what I mean? It's the end of the week. I've been really on my best behavior. Anyway, as Nelson Mandela says, it always looks impossible until it is done. And who would have thought 10 years ago that we might see in the next few years the first HIV-free generation? That is going to be a great day. No babies born with HIV. In the next 5 years, we can accomplish that. Promise you, if you want it, you can have it. That should encourage us. I think this is perhaps a better way of encouraging us. This is a Paul Simon song. No, I would not give you false hope on this strange and mournful day. But the mother-child reunion is only a motion away. No, I would not give you false hope on this strange and mournful day. But the mother-child reunion is only a motion away. Little darling, I can't for the life of me remember our joyful day. Thank you. lives, put ideas behind people. Let it go. Let go of the past.